following me around for in that camera? Hey.
Woman is going to be the eighth wonder of the world. You are looking at the next stage of human evolution, the next Miss Olympia. There will be no questions. It won't even be close. And we don't have time to judge athletes, my friend. So we're going to train.
Yeah, let's go train.
Yeah. That's how you do it.
Remember that. Kay Baxter way.
Possibility of women. The other being the this lady.
Right.
She's a perennial champion. She always never fails to be polled one of the most popular bodybuilders in the world. In 1983, was voted the most popular bodybuilder in the world by WSP magazine. And she's a favorite out here with the Expo people and the Molly Boyko show. And a great, great bodybuilder. Please welcome Miss Olympian competitor and world champion competitor, Kay Baxter.
I've tried to build my physique as much as it would build, and the reason I did that is because I feel I'm basically an artist. I'm a sculptress. And I enjoy having the mass to work with and then to be able to shape it. And because my physique does accept growth and does grow, whereas some people can't get as large as I am, I felt that I owed it to myself and just to the sport, just to at least someone would be a pioneer enough, if you want to call it that, to really see what a fully developed female could look like.
Once in Muscle and Fitness. So I said, that woman looks great. You know, she looks like, when I'm in gymnastics in college, you know, I want to look like that again. And so, I started lifting weights.
That's it. Three, five, six, two.
For helping you to get into condition. It just depends on what you want to look like and at what point you're starting as to what kind of approach you would use to become physically fit. As a bodybuilder, I compete.
That's some chest!
That's really close to Sam's fly.
Yeah.
Shut that one off.
When he quit doing boasting, he still walked around like this.
So my my orientation is to become as muscular as possible.
When somebody can make you wake up and feel like you're up on stage with them, it's rewarding to you and to us. And I'm sure everybody up here feels that way when they do their performance, that they're doing as much for you